Marines, sailors, and civilians. September is Suicide Awareness Month. Sergeant Major and I want to remind you all that you are part of the world's premier fighting force. You're the best. However, being the best isn't easy, and we Marines have an obligation to look out for our fellow service members.
Whether you're out finding future Marines in the Eastern Recruiting Region, making our newest Marines on the Depot, or supporting either of these missions in any capacity, the job gets tough. Problems with your personal lives only compound that stress. And if we don't address these issues, it can lead to more serious thoughts of self-harm. We need to be able to admit when we're overwhelmed and say, "Sir, I'm having a tough time."
And as leaders, we need to ask the tough questions. Sergeant Major, how are you doing? Is everything okay? It is not an easy thing to do. If you find yourself struggling to ask, consider the alternative. It is easier to ask a fellow Marine the tough questions than to face their family members and provide condolences.
Marines are tough, sometimes to a fault. Know your Marines, recognize if something is off. Ask the tough questions. Seek out and facilitate the proper care, then escort your Marines to professionals that can help.
You've heard this before, but I mean this with every ounce of esprit de corps I have. One suicide is one too many. Sergeant Major and I are proud to serve alongside every single one of you. Please look out for one another, care about each other, and lift your buddy up when they need it. Semper Fi, Marines.